All of you are here today because you've done fantastic work for Edward Hospital over the years. And I think what each of you should do is give yourself a giant round of applause for what you have done. There's one particular lady here, Donna Carlson, who's in the front row, who joined Edward Hospital in 1865. Oh, no. Oh, 1965. Oh, sorry. Sorry. Yeah. I was really intrigued about how well that Botox was working. But 1965, though, was actually a pretty interesting year. I mean, in 1965, Naperville still voted Democratic. In 1965, St. Patrick was but a lad. Pam Davis was still in diapers. And if you're a Cubs fan, 1965 was actually a good year as well. It was. It was only 57 years since you last won the World Series. Now, Donna joined the Edward Hospital in the medical records area, and I know you're saying 1965 medical records didn't exist then. Well, I was talking to her earlier and she said they did. Basically, it was things like there were only two kind of categories, dead, not dead.